What's going on, guys? Dr. Prometheus here, back with another episode of our Stellaris campaign. And we are at war, and we need more goods. We need to get our consumer goods under control. This is going to be the main focus of this episode.
Technology secured.
Commerce megaplexes. A fleet command could be good. I think I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take fleet predictions.
Technology secured.
Artisans outputs. UV lasers.
A vile enemy has declared war on us.
Retreat back this. Okay, this is around a black hole, right? Yes. So these should be anchorages. Where is Lorenthus? Actually, let's not do that. Let's move the Litheranth to be the one that could collect most. Light's End is going to be Anchorage 19 blah 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 blah. Where's this at? Down here. Thank you. 5. So it'll grab all of that. So this is cut off. Go anchorage here as well. Here. Here. Why do I have a hostile fleet? I just do. Full strength. This has to be at full strength. Means we need more. Okay, well, let's claim some systems. All of them must have jump drives to do it. We don't have jump drives, I don't think. Mars, do we? No, we don't.
Under attack.
Which rare crystals means we need to make rare crystals now. Wait. How? Oh, they circumvented me. I didn't realize that. Forgot that they can actually do that. Hey.
Technology secured. Attacking enemy assets. Construction complete.
We'll lose this.
Technology secured.
Unfortunately. Now go. My secondary fleet can get in here. Damn it, it's not going to. My allies would just get off their ass. That's an easy win. Come on.
spaceport under attack.
Go up ground on purpose. Actually, let's enter orbit here.
Colonization in progress. Technology secured.
Well, let's go back and ensure that they can't do shit. Cut the supply line. The hell? What are they doing? Oh, you know what? They're just trying to take systems. That's what. Any help would be nice. Jesus.
technology secured.
Oh. That helps.
Attacking enemy vessels. Technology secured. Vessels
need to recycle
upgraded.
That. Voidborn might be nice, but we're not gonna take it right now. Most of my wars within my borders, so okay, it's time to go after this fleet. Okay, let's just start hitting them, and that fleet will return. I'm gonna go back and cut them off.
Tactical retreat.
We'll start pushing in now. Thank you. We're all plasma. Okay, so let's go upgrade, and once we take out that fleet, it's done.
Technology secured.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, it's because they joined as well. And I'm in a two-front war right now. That's why. I was gearing up for this, but I was not ready yet.
You
We're getting our ass kicked here. But what it comes down to is we need to take down fleets. We aren't doing that.
Technology secured. Enemy presence exposed. Enemy presence exposed.
Okay. They're just ganging up on me. A lot of edicts.
Vessels upgraded.
Wealth. I think if we can kill this fleet, we stand a chance.
Tactical retreat.
See, the Ion Disruptor is the one that's killing us.
Secured. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat.
You should be done with everything.
Vessels upgraded.
Okay. Let's take this fool down.
Tactical retreat. Vessels upgraded.
Means we need edicts. Means we need... fuel boost. That. Crystals. Emotes. Bottom.
Tactical retreat.
Take a seat. This is gonna hurt, but... the bulk of their fleet.
Enemy presence exposed. Recommand research vessel under attack.
Okay. We'll have to redo a lot of our fleets. Okay.
Enemy presence exposed.
Finally, 0 point. That's what I need.
Savage hordes touching down. Colony claimed by the enemy.
Lingle. Okay, my next question is, how close are we to battleships? 2 months. Nice. To get that up, we'll be able to fill our fleets with battleships. I'll be fine with that.
Hulks vivisected.
Stuff there.
Technology secured. Technology secured. Technology secured.
Okay, baby. A battleship. Gonna do work. Just get 80. About time we make a carrier. Okay, which means fleet manager. One of these, and a couple of these. I'd like two of those. We'll take back more of our area. Cartels.
Technology secured.
We'll take all that. And I need more. Before we end this episode, Cyrus, we're gonna calm down. And now we're gonna start hitting them hard. We're gonna take all of this and we're gonna hold it here. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you all for joining me. I will see you guys next time when we go ahead and fight this. We are finally turning the tide. Looks like we have, our allies have turned it back there. We're still having some issues in here. We're gonna start pushing down here. We're in a two-front war, which is not helping matters. Actually, we are winning here, which is not allowing him to put enough fleet power into this area. Not helping things. Those two-front war is really the thing that's killing us. But we are finally getting our ships to bear in the south. I think that big battle in the north really hurt these guys. So we're going to go up and down here and start taking territory. And that second fleet's going to come down here and deal with this one here, which I think we can beat them. And then we will push them back. And then we'll, once we get away to where I can have a fleet down here with a jump gate here, and then like a jump gate up here, and a fleet that allows me to easily and quickly traverse our empire will be easier. But we were caught off guard with a fleet down here and a fleet up here, and we had to bring all of our fleets to the north side of the map and kind of wait for an opportunity to crush these guys. But at this point I think we have it, which is nice. And we can go into a mass colonization spree after this war. Kind of start getting our fleet up, start getting our science up. Hopefully we get more science. We get an ability as well, maybe. Like, has a habitable planet. That's good. Bolthana has a bunch. That's the sun. Maybe in Shosta we do a ring world, which will really bring the center of our empire together. But yeah, I will see you guys next time. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe so you don't miss any more of our Stellaris campaign. I'll see you guys next time. Later.